Hi, my dear students. Happy Children's Day. Happy Diwali to all students and parents of Elite. Be safe, be healthy. Thank you.
Children, hope you are staying safe and healthy. I feel immensely happy to wish you a happy Children's Day and happy Diwali. Hoping to see you soon at school.
Hi kids, I wish you a very happy Children's Day and a happy and safe Diwali. We miss you a lot at Elite and we are looking forward to see you at school soon. I also wish a happy and safe Diwali to the parents of Elite International School who have been our partners in teaching and learning this year. Thank you.
Good morning children, happy Children's Day and have a bright and colorful Deepavali to all of you. Children, always remember, hard work and smart work is the key to success. Okay then, bye-bye, eat healthy and be safe.
Hi children, hope you all are keeping well. So dear children, as today is a very special day for you all, so firstly, I would like to wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Dear children, always remember that you should always choose the correct path in your life. You should always be positive minded. You should always respect your elders, be kind and be humble to everyone. Alright, you might come across many hardships and many obstacles in life, but I really have faith in you all that you all are surely going to overcome them all.
శుభోదయం పిల్లలు, నేను మీ తెలుగు టీచర్ స్వాతిని. అందరికీ బాలల దినోత్సవ శుభాకాంక్షలు, అలాగే దీపావళి పండుగ శుభాకాంక్షలు. నా చేతిలో చూసారా రంగురంగుల పూలు, ఒక చోట చేరగా ఎంత అందంగా కనిపిస్తున్నాయో, అలాగే మీరు కూడా అందరితో చక్కగా కలిసిమెలిసి ఉండండి. ఈ బాలల దినోత్సవం రోజు ఒక మంచి నిర్ణయం తీసుకొని మీ కుటుంబానికి, మీ పాఠశాలకు, ఈ దేశానికి మంచి పేరు తీసుకురావాలని కోరుకుంటున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Hello everyone, good morning. I wish you all a very happy Diwali. On this auspicious day, I hope everyone will take safety precautions when you are around firecrackers. Stay home and stay safe.
आजकल में फूल लगाते थे, वे हमेशा मुस्कुराते थे. आजकल में फूल लगाते थे, वे हमेशा मुस्कुराते थे. बच्चों से प्यार से बात करते थे, वे हमारे चाचा नेहरू थे. बाल दिवस की आप सभी को ढेर सारी बधाइयाँ. इलेट इंटरनेशनल स्कूल की तरफ से दीपावली की आप सभी को हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं. धन्यवाद.
Hi children, how are you all? Today is November 14th, Children's Day. So on the occasion of the Children's Day, I wish you a very happy Children's Day. The children of today only will make the India of tomorrow. So children, all the very best to your bright future. And also, I wish you a very happy Diwali, full of joy and peace. Thank you. Bye children.
While we try to teach our children all about life, our children teach us what life is all about. So here I am wishing you all a very happy Children's Day and a very happy Diwali. Thank you.
The sweetest period of anyone's life is their childhood. Though we are teachers, but we learn a lot more things from you, especially how to laugh with all your hearts. So I wish you all a very happy and blessed Children's Day. Have fun on this day. And I also wish you all a very happy and safe Diwali. Be safe, stay safe. Thank you.
Wish you happy Children's Day. You are the most valuable resources of the world. Enjoy your day. God bless you everyone. And wish you happy Diwali. Use green crackers only. Enjoy the day.
Hi children. It's great to have two reasons for celebrations on 14th November. The most precious thing in the world is a smile on a child's face. Children, you are very special to me. I wish you a happy Children's Day. On the eve of Diwali, I want to extend my wishes for those celebrating the Festival of Lights. On this Festival of Lights, I wish you growth, happiness and health. Celebrate big, stay safe. Happy Diwali.
Hi children. I hope you all are safe at home. I wish you very happy Children's Day and safe Diwali. Be safe, stay safe. Thank you.
Friends, wish you
you happy Children's Day and happy Diwali.